Hey Brewers, I'm Brad from Grain to Glass, and this is F***ed Up Fridays. Oh s***. Welcome to F***ed Up Fridays. Today, I was just about sitting down to go transfer some wine, but I haven't used my siphon in a little while. And, yeah, you see that? Look at that. Look at this. Okay, we don't, this is not sanitary equipment. I know, however, I'm standing in a homebrew shop right now, but most of the time, people are not. You got your stuff, you're all ready, everything's set up, it's transfer day, you've got other things to do. How do you clean this? It's tube, it's inside. What we're gonna do is basically use the siphon as it's intended. I've already got this pail here from the last thing we transferred. It's got a little bit of gross in there, so you could use a little bit of PBW. Here it is. And so we're just gonna stick that in there. I didn't quite make enough solutions. I'm gonna stroke it off of there, and we can start the transfer to clean the rest of it. We're just going to let this rip all the way down, clean the outside again as we go, then flip them back. Just let gravity do its work. It's gonna take us maybe 15, 20 minutes for things that are a lot more soiled than this, which I have seen. Might take as long as an hour of transferring back and forth. This will ensure that your wine or beer doesn't get infected. It's like watching paint dry, but here we go. So we'll let that go and we'll flip it up and we'll show you what's going on. Time for a little sippy poo. We've done our PBW, we've done our clear water, we've done our star sand, and look how nice that looks. It looks hilarious.
You look really small and fuzzy.
But anyway, it's ready for use.